Hey folks, Jang here with a quick look at a couple of custom minifig scale Minecraft things. First of all, I'll just get through the simple and relatively boring thing. Just another villager hut, just a slightly larger one than the previous one that I made, the next level up. As always, none of these things that I do in Minecraft, Lego Minecraft, are pixel perfect representations. They follow the scale that I chose, that I feel works best for efficiency of parts, and most importantly, just looking right on a layout with actual Lego minifigures, just standard sized Lego minifigures. So you can pretty much see which design of hut this is supposed to be. And I got the roof able to come off pretty easily. And inside, this time going with brown for the little stereotypical stair-based chair. And off in this corner over here, I just have a single chest, is what's represented there by that kind of stand-in. So just one more small little structure to put into my Minecraft corner. This was a little more fun. I wanted to put an iron golem in there since I have kind of a village kind of area being set up, and I wanted to make him custom. Obviously, again, not at all pixel perfect, not trying to be pixel perfect, not trying to do it the way anybody else does it. This is just what I came up with from scratch when trying to make something that would be roughly the size that I wanted and have kind of the look that I wanted. I started out with just a one wide head using the micro world villager printed pieces to get part of the face in there. And then I saw the backs of these bricks here with the stud on the recessed stud on the side, and I realized that, oh, those look a lot more like the real eyes. So I put the dark red tile on the back so that you could just see coming through the fronts of the eye holes, just a little bit of that red. Doesn't show up quite as well here in this lighting as I would like, but it's dark red in there. And, you know, it kind of works. And then you compare that in scale to a minifig, and, you know, it comes out close enough. Sure, I could have done the legs longer, then it would have been much taller. You know, different things, different strokes for different folks. This is the way that I wanted mine to be, the way that I'm most happy with it. Got the sand green grills in there to kind of represent a little bit of the mossiness coming down one side of them. And yeah, I'm pretty happy with it, especially in that I was able to get it to hold a rose to give to a villager. So that's just it. Couple quick little things, so quick little video to go with it. Hope you enjoyed that. Hope that you'll come back for more. Talk to you again soon.